Namaste. I'm Chandrasekhar Bharsavale from Saguna Baug. Saguna Baug is at the base of Matheran, very close to Mumbai. Nature lovers, environmentalists, policymakers, students, all of you, I want to tell you something very important today. I want to tell you about waterfalls, the darker side of the waterfalls. This is directly affecting our future, our mountains, our forest, and our environment. Wow, look at this. This is the waterfall. This waterfall is in the mountain of Matheran, famous hill, very close to Mumbai. What do you think of this gushing, sparkling water? Energetic? Isn't it? It's already September end, fag end of the rainy season. Actually, it's taking away a lot of soil from the mountain. This must be one of the 100 such waterfalls on eastern slope of the hill, which prompted because of the past 2 hours of downpour. And look at this turbidity of the gushing water. Waterfalls in the hills and mountains are very pretty. We believe that they are so beautiful, they are wonderful. But believe me, they are not the best thing in the world. They are terrible, especially for the cause of erosion. They are terrible. They look good to our eyes, but to the environment, they are a curse. I want to show you here a sparkling example of the waterfall. This particular waterfall is surrounded by an area of the hill which catches fire every year. The fire is lit by somebody, of course. Because of this, the density of the grass is a lot less. The biodiversity of the grass is also very little. All these waterfalls are not just beauty. They are not the best, wonderful part of the nature or environment. But the exceptional high number of waterfalls are there because the mountain has lost its ability to absorb the water. While the water runoff is there, it takes away large amount of soil. And hence, whatever you see in the mountain now is mostly leftover basalt rocks. And because the soil is washed away, there are very few shrubs and weak-looking grasses. Our very important observation here is, wherever there is wildfire, the waterfall in that area is bigger and the quantity of water in the waterfall is also larger. As soon as there is rain, all the water quickly comes down into the waterfall and it flows away. It doesn't have chance to infiltrate into the mountain. Whereas the hill which does not catch fire, the number of waterfalls are lesser and the waterfalls there are much thinner and lesser water in it. This is the hill where we have given SVT treatment. For past 2 fire seasons, means 2018 and 2019 years, this hill did not catch fire. And because it did not catch fire, the biodiversity has emerged. The plants, the grasses, insects, earthworms, birds, reptiles, rodents, everybody has come back. Also, the shrubs and the perennial grasses that we planted, thousands of them, they all have survived because there was no fire. You can see the grasses are healthier and denser. A change that has taken place only in 2 years. There was no destruction of biomass in the past 2 years by the wildfire. And all this biomass has turned into organic carbon, which has helped the microflora, helped the earthworms, which has helped all the birds, insects, animals, reptiles, everybody. Say, You hear something? Look at this. It's water coming out from the ground. We have come to hill number 2, where we have got SVT treatment for last 2 years, and this is the 3rd year. And above, there is a flat land. We have planted a few thousand trees, bushes, grasses. And Parshuram, our very important brain behind all this ideology, he wants to tell something about this source of water.
2 वर्षापूर्वी जेव्हा आम्ही सुरुवात केली तेव्हा इथे हा झरा मात्र आम्हाला दिसत नव्हता. खूप कमी प्रमाणामध्ये म्हणजे भरपूर पाऊस असते कुठेतरी दिसायचा. परंतु आज 3रं वर्ष सुरू झालंय आणि हा आम्हाला एवढ्याशा छोट्याशा जाग्यामध्ये हा चमत्कार दिसला. आणि तो चमत्कार आम्हालाही म्हणजे आम्ही हे पूर्वी पाहिलेले होते पण ते कुठेतरी लोभ झालेले होते म्हणजे नाहीसे झालेले होते. परंतु ह्या ट्रीटमेंट 2 वर्षामध्ये हे सगळं प्रकार आम्हाला निर्देशात आलं.
दिस इज अ सरप्राईज, दिस इज अ स्वीट सरप्राईज. वी यूज टू सी दीज काइंड ऑफ स्ट्रीम्स इन द हिल्स अँड माउंटन्स वे बिफोर, आय मीन लॉंग टाइम अगो व्हेन Parshuram was a child and he used to move around in the mountains. For Parshuram, this is a wonder. This is a sweet surprise. He did not see this for several years, such a thing. The water coming out of mountain so beautifully. But above, in several acres, there is not a drop of water that you can see which is moving, which is coming out of the ground. So it's the SVT treatment, according to him, it's the SVT treatment which has helped these grasses to grow very healthy, which has helped earthworms to come back, which has helped the water to get infiltrated into this mountain. And that's why this stream is there. This stream has come out of the ground once again, and it's so beautiful.